also go get inspired. Go.
Hello, Blockineers. We are at Knott's Berry Farm for the Boysenberry Festival, and tonight we are. Hello, Blockineers. We are at Knott's Berry Farm, and tonight we'll give you.
We'll be giving you a sneak preview.
Hello, Blockineers. We are at Knott's Berry Farm, and tonight we'll be giving you a sneak preview of the foods at the Boysenberry Festival, which begins on March 20th. The theme park is closed now, but we're being escorted to the Wilderness Dance Hall.
Display I can make. Are there any questions I can answer?
Chicken mole. Those foods we're gonna sample. I have the Boysenberry Cajun shrimp over grits, and brother has a Boysenberry chicken mole. And brother has Boysenberry chicken mole over cilantro rice. Okay, let's switch. The grits is basically like rice, but in a mashed potato form. And there's shrimp, of course, over boysenberry sauce. So this incorporates boysenberry into a Louisiana-type dish. And it just reminds me of when we went to Louisiana.
I'm gonna have a boysenberry pastrami sandwich.
There's little bits of crushed ice inside, so it's like eating a sorbet. Is that how you say it here? It's like a boysenberry sorbet. Next time having Brussels sprouts with boysenberry drizzle over it and crispy bacon, and it looks very good. Oh wait, I don't know what this is. A samosa with boysenberry chutney and beef tips with boysenberry mashed potatoes. First, I'm going to try the samosa. Oh, I haven't gotten the sauce. Remember a samosa taste, except that it has boysenberry added to it, and I just like anything boysenberry, so this is good. Last year at the Knott Summer Nights, we kept getting this, and it's really good. So
Sure. What I usually do, a little bit right here. And like I said, usually this is going to help, you know, diffuse.
Here's one.
No, this is
for you. Oh, and I don't need a fork. Okay. And can I ask for some muffins? Yes. And what we usually unwrap it and go straight into it. Is that okay?
Sure.
All right. It's also about presentation as well, you know what I mean? And?
I don't see you.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Have a great evening.
We had a yummy time at the Boysenberry Festival preview, and we can't wait to try all the foods again on March 20th. I'm gonna try some beer cheese croutons and boysenberry drizzle over. Inside, and it's boysenberry filling. It is very good. This might be the best macaron I've ever had. There are many more Boysenberry food selections here that we didn't sample today. There's a Boysenberry butter grilled cheese. And last year it was on the meal plan, but we didn't have the meal plan. But this year we have it, so we hope that's still on the meal plan because this looks good.
What on earth is this fun?
We're trying it April 19th. Chicken do the rest.
Are we able to try this right now?
Meal plan? Because I actually got
The chicken mole. Another tasting card item is the Boysenberry Lemon Churro Bites. The Philly cheesesteak, Boysenberry Philly cheesesteak, that's an a la carte item.
Reward would be, but I put in a personal challenge. I promise you, not one person is going to be able to finish.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You got the plum itself is a pound. And then, high pieces of chicken, those are 10 ounce chicken.
We have put an asterisk in one sitting.
Yeah.
So,
it's four 1 pound all beef patties. It's a whole Boysenberry pie. And it's four chicken breasts. Okay, all put together on a King's Hawaiian roll with less tomato and onions.
And it feeds four people.
Can't answer that question. But I mean, we've always had fried
chicken. Like a Boysenberry fried chicken.
I wasn't part of the company. I cannot answer that.
Okay,
I'll find out for you if you'd like.
We'll find out.
Okay.